my channel. My name is Gabriella, and for today I'm going to show you how to get this look. I saw this look go viral. I think it was by Miss Kylie Jenner. I think she started it. I'm not sure. But I saw this look on Pinterest that I really, really liked. So if you guys want to know how I got this look, keep on watching. So I quickly did my eyebrows off camera. So I'm just going to apply some concealer all over my eyelid and right below my eyebrow, and this is just going to create a nice even tone so that you can't see any of my eye veins or any discoloration. And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know. So I'm applying just a really soft brown on a fluffy blending brush, and I'm just going to apply this on my crease. This is just to create a little bit of dimension to my eye, but I don't want to bring it down further than my crease. Funny you don't see the things that I see in you. Doesn't have to make sense for it to be the truth. So I felt as if the brown fell onto my eyelid a bit, so I'm just applying some concealer to my eyelid just to give me that white tone that I want. To the ocean where I held you so tight. It's like we had a certain energy other people never seen. I mean, and they called it puppy love. Funny you don't see the things that I see in you. Doesn't have to make sense for it to be the truth. You say you ain't the way you lie. And now I'm just going to apply a really dramatic wing using the Artistry Black Liquid Eyeliner. And I wanted to make it a little bit dramatic and long just because the lashes that I'm going to put on in a few more clips, they're a bit long and they are going to overpower the eyeliner. Just because we're 17. And the lashes that I'm gonna be wearing are the lashes by The Makeup Shack in the style Onyx. And they called it puppy love. Puppy love, I must admit that's cute. Not quite as cute as you. You a 5-star recruit. Let's see, I've been crushing on you. And for primer, I'm using the Artistry Primer, and I'm just going to apply this all over my face, but mainly focusing on areas where I know that my pores are the biggest. Fan of a stand-up guy, but hey now, don't panic, we'll get through, we'll manage, there's a name for everything, everything. Funny you don't see the things that I see in you, but either put me on, please keep me in the loop. Long walks, long talks, we can't get enough. And for foundation, I'm using the Artistry Perfecting Foundation in the shade Cream. I know you love Minnie and Billie Holiday. Let's make today a holiday. That's all I got to say. There's a name for everything. Everything. All right. And for concealer, I'm going to use the same concealer that I always use, which is the Artistry Concealer in the shade Light. And I'm just going to apply this wherever I have dark areas or any imperfections. This is not a puppy love. This is not a puppy love. So for contour, I'm going to use the Light On The Go palette, and I'm going to use the shade number 3. I've been missing your strawberry kiss. There's nothing as sweet as taste. Still drive me crazy. Hey. My strawberry kisses. I could fly through the wind. Using the teal shade from the Shimmering Watercolors, I'm going to apply this with a wet brush on my inner corner as well as on my waterline. I'm falling head over toes. How you feel?
the dreamers of dreams. So for highlight, I'm going to use the Artistry Studio Illuminating Highlighter, and I'm going to use the white shade. So to finish off the look, I'm going to apply one of the light up glosses by Artistry in the shade Pink Nude.
Taking them home, no you ain't like them. Tell them adios, and you can drop your lead them at the door. Deal falls on the floor, swear we've been here before.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you guys want to see more of me or just see a little more makeup looks that I've done, you can follow my Instagram, which will be linked down below. And it'll probably have it up here somewhere. Yeah, just thank you so much for watching.